Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure the D-Link DSL-124 modem as a router and how to secure the Wi-Fi. Please be careful. It is very easy. Thank you and good viewing. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter. Enter admin as username and admin as password, then press Enter or OK to log in. Click on Setup Wizard and click on Next. Very important, protect the access to your modem by changing the standard administration password admin by a personal password to prevent the intrusion to the program of your modem. Enter here the current password, which by default is admin. Enter here the new password of your choice. Confirm the new password and click on Next. Select the time zone for your region and click on Next. Select DSL-WAN. Select your country. Select your internet service provider. Enter here the username, usually the phone number and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider, usually the last four digits of the phone number. Beware of errors. Confirm the password by entering it a second time. If your provider is different from FHIR or those in the list, choose others. Select the protocol over Ethernet. Select the LLC connection type. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is JWeb, VPI 0 VCI 38. Enter here the username, usually the phone number and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider, usually the last four digits of the phone number. Beware of errors. Click on Next. Give a name of your choice to your Wi-Fi. Select the security level for your Wi-Fi. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong pass impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, do not forget to click on like and subscribe on Mediaket YouTube channel. Regards.